All right, here's a little video showing how to utilize the Speedy Crank on a Makaira 50. First, you're gonna wanna put it in low gear and then tighten the drag up a little more so you're not spinning your wheels. What I do is I rest the battery on my forearm, makes it a little more stable, and it's very important to use a glove so you don't cut yourself with the Spectra. Get it going and then go real gentle on the throttle input for the drill. Get a rhythm going, and before you decide to speed it up, it's important to keep everything in alignment.
Ugh. Look at all that on the tip.